The final coils of the roof height are added at this stage, and the potter had to make use of the door in order to support pressure applied to the outside of the urn. The sagging of the roof becomes more severe in this stage, and the peak of the roof at first is formed of two concave surfaces meeting. The last of the roof to gable reinforcements are added, and the two roof halves are pinched together to form the basis of the roof peak.